Pictures of a mermaid that looked like Dineo hit Gauteng Tembisa. Johannesburg, Matome said the unusual weather phenomenon happened at 11:40 and only lasted about 20 seconds. Emergency services were on the scene and customers were being evacuated. There have been several sightings of a tornado in the area. The Tembisa Mall was also affected by the tornado. We can confirm that the Tembisa Mall was affected by the tornado this morning. Employees' vehicles were damaged and carports were also damaged, said Gauteng Health Department spokesman, Ndlovu. Ndlovu added that trees were uprooted, causing damage to three ambulances. No person or patients were injured. Parts of the mall's roof were affected, but there was no impact, Mohale said. Sources at OR Tambo International Airport indicated there had been no disruption to flight plans or services due to the adverse weather conditions.